Broadway.
For this portrait of the legendary Junkyard Dog, I wanted to continue to grow from some other techniques I've used in the past, but to go further with them and combine them in an energetic way. With acrylics, because they're opaque, I work from my darkest colors to my lightest to depict how the light hits a surface. I also work from the background all the way to what's closest in the foreground. So I did black, added some watered down black paint to make an interesting background, and then came in to work on the torso. I blocked in the colors first, then did a second coat, but applied it with a palette knife to create texture and more energy, also spreading it around some to show how JYD's legend is bigger than his own physical appearance. I did the same approach with the arms, the chains, and finally with his face. It's important to me to make sure that my portraits don't just look like the subject, but feels like him too. I want to capture not just their appearance, but how they have inspired not just my imagination, but the imaginations of millions around the world. I'm really happy with this piece, and am even more happy to share it with you today. And there's the finished painting. Not bad.
Own it now.